Hello, ViCA community. We've seen many new projects burning a specific portion of their total coin supply. So what is cryptocurrency burning and why it's even done? Let's find out. Coin burning, or cryptocurrency burn, refers to sending a specific amount of tokens or coins to an unusable wallet that has no access or private key. This means that through coin burn, those coins or tokens are destroyed and are of no use. It's just like in the stock market, when certain companies buy back their shares from the market and reabsorb them, decreasing the number of shares in the market. Coin burning is done by the developers or creators of the coin, and it's performed to reduce the total coin supply in the market, causing scarcity. This can lead to an increase in the coin value or market price, in most cases, benefiting the coin holders and investors. The concept behind coin burning is not as new, as it's been employed in the stock market for ages. But the coin burning by BNB, BCH and XLM made it a popular technique to boost prices. Most of the projects are now introduced with billions of coin supply going out at a low price initially, and then burn is done to artificially increase their prices. In some cases, developers can also trick investors and coin holders by sending the coins into a wallet that they control and have access to, while naming it as coin burning. Therefore, you need to do your own research before opting to invest in any token or coin.